Welcome aboard, passengers. Mega Sim here. How are you doing? I hope you are well. Today is Sunday, the final day of our high-speed weekend. So we are on the DBBR 403 ICE, so the regional edition. But what we're going to do is we've got a couple of minutes here. So I thought we would, because I've been talking about this. I got some. So I got them from Sainsbury's a few days ago, you know, at recording it was yesterday, but yeah, a few days ago I got these, so I thought I would, you know, try them. So these are the Walker's Max KFC, KFC. So we can see that we're setting up, as you can see, but I thought, you know, it'd be quite, look at her, hello. So we're going to open these up, look at that. Okay. They don't taste like KFC. No. They don't taste like KFC, but they taste like roast chicken. I'm not going to have any more because that's probably really irritating on the microphone. But I have been able to get them. Yeah, I've heard a couple of comments from people saying, yeah, it tastes like roast chicken, but not KFC. So, not sure what's going on there. Anyway, so we are about to leave. I don't think we needed to raise the pantograph on this one. We did on the 406, but not on this one. But anyway, hopefully you enjoy this video. We're now going to hear this ICE leave, and then we'll join Megasim in the audio studio. So, enjoy the video. Welcome aboard, passengers. You all right? So we are on. So we are on the ICE DBBR 403. So this is the regional edition of the train. We are going to Augsburg and we are stopping at Munich Passing Station. Hope you're doing all right. Yes, this is Sunday. This is the ultimate. It's not even penultimate. It's the last one. So the final day of high speed weekend. So as you know, we had the DBBR 406 from what was it? The other way around, wasn't it? Aachen to Cologne. Then we had a HST. We had a HST from let's have the frames per second on. Sorry, guys. There we go. Yeah, we had a HST from Avignon to Marseille, or just outside Marseille. This is where the frame rate goes a bit, doesn't it? It just went down to 45, didn't it? So we'll have a look and see what happens. Okay, so we should be passing that speed. So now we can go up. Sorry, that's me pressing tab. Here we go. Get a nice bit of speed going on the Munich, going out of Munich. Nice. There we go. It's not far anyway to get to Munich Passing. Anyway, yes, so this is the third video of the weekend where we are on high speed. And then, yeah, I think we're doing all right. What did you think of the weekend? Did you like it? This is pre-recording, so what do you think of the Steam Live that Dovetail Games have been doing? What do you think of that? It's quite good, wasn't it? It's not even been on yet. Go. Okay. Right, 3.5 kilometres to go. Did that just appear out of nowhere? It just went. Doof. Might rewind that later and see what happened there, because yeah, it just felt like it appeared out of nowhere, that train. Okay, so we are going to go down to 60 as we start approaching Munich passing. So I need to go down now because we are on a 100 hertz, so we need to get down by a certain amount of time. If not, it will kick in and then we're done for. I think that's what it means. You know what I'm like, I try and do it, but yeah, that is going to be a goal for this year, is to try and push to know all about PZB on this. There we go. Zifa. We got down okay, so we're good. So yeah, we should be getting a Munich passing in a moment. We're on another 100,000 hertz one again. Okay. Start slowing down as we approach Munich passing. Hey, one thing to ask is, do you miss the announcements that I used to make? You know, where it was like, the next station is. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. Okay, let's go over. Better. Okay. Let's go down to 20. We're still quite early. We are still quite early getting into this station, so. Just want to make it a bit more realistic, you know, we don't want to get anyone, but so realistic that there are no passengers on the platform. There's no passengers getting on board. What's the point in that? Never mind. Okay. Oh, we're actually on time now. Okay. There we go.
Türen geöffnet.
Okay. Lovely. Right, let's have a look at the train. Yeah, nice. We could turn the frame rate off now because we've been past the awful Munich area. There are no passengers here. It says that we need to leave at 11:02. This is the ICE 708. Yeah, look, there is nobody on the platforms. Where is everyone? Oh, pardon me. Where is everyone? Look, literally no one. Go. Right then, let's go. locking doors. Just wait for it. There we go. And let's go. Right, so let's get that on. So there's nothing in front of us, so it should be fine. Being affected there by that train, isn't it? Look. Okay. Right then, so we should be able to go up to 130 in a sec. And yeah, our next stop is Augsburg, HBF. Hauptbahnhof off. Platform number one. Give it a bit of speed. Got to 140 now. We're on the green, not the yellow. And yeah, in a moment we'll be able to go up to there's the 16 mark, so there's the 160. So as soon as you pass that, we can go to 160. There we go. Oh yeah. Oh, a load of trains and stuff over there. Quite a few over there. Anyway, there we go. So we are now 160. So as I've said before, even though this is an older train, we're in the 403 instead of the 406, we do have the more modern setup because this train was refurbished.
Ziffer.
Oh, forgot my lights. There we go. We'll get to the 200 point in a minute, so that's good. To go a bit faster. What do you think of the Hauptstrekce Munich Augsburg route? What is your favourite German route that's available on Train Sim World? Let's see if I can get this right. I'm not looking at anything. Rapid transit, main Spessartbahn, Ruhr Sieg Nord, Rhein Ruhr Osten, Hauptstrekce Rhein Ruhr, Schnellfahrstrecke Köln Aachen, Hauptstrekce Munich to Augsburg. I think that's all of them. I'm not going to check. You let me know in the comments. Did I get every single route right? I think I did. Okay, we're now on LZB. So as I said before, it's that line in the middle, look. This one. That's what we are looking at. And when LZB's on, there's no PZB. None of that. Which is quite nice. Do not have the stress of that as well. Speed now, all the way to Augsburg. Out of the two high speeds for Germany, what do you prefer, the Hauptstrekce Munich-Augsburg or the Schnellfahrstrecke Köln-Aachen? Now, please ignore the issues with Hauptstrekce at the moment, without the layers and stuff like that. For the route itself and the scenery and things like that, which one's better, HMA or SKA? It'd be good to know in the comments. What's really funny is all these questions that I keep giving you all, saying, leave a comment about this and that, I forget what I've said. So when somebody says, blah, I go, what are you talking about? Because I ask so many questions, I can't keep up with them. So if you do answer the question, just say what question it was. Oh, man. Right. Should be edging our way now towards 220. This is a nice route, I do like it. Turn the frame rate off again. Yeah, I just like the feeling of just being able to go so fast through these little towns. This is actually really nice. Look, let's do a mega zoom, yeah? Nice. Love it. Slight tilts in the track as well, which is quite cool. And also this, you know, to prevent people from going on the fast route, you know, this is kind of fenced off, which is quite nice. Probably cause also because of the wind resistance on there and the noise, just to kind of keep it quiet. Look at that, more solar panels to power this line. I think 230 is the maximum this goes anyway, this route. It's not a fast route. We can actually compare it to the LGV going 320. It's not a fast route. I do need to do uh, I do need to have a go on I need to have a go on here on what's it called, on the 423. I think I should. Just want a nice long route, because you know, with the 425 and stuff like that, with the layers, you get the full route. Yeah, they're only like 35 minutes. They're like Mammendorf to Munich, Augsburg. So yeah, not very far. So what's going to be the gem for tomorrow? I think I say I've got a good one. I'm going to try it. I've done it before a couple of times, this route. But I'm going to do it. Yeah, I'm going to do that one tomorrow. I've got a couple up my sleeve that I want to get on here. So yeah, if you know any gems, some gems on the Tracer World 2, let me know and we'll try and drive them. I say we try and do gems every Monday, but it's until I run out of gems that I can find or think are, you know, valid gems. So yeah, we're slowly getting to the end of the LZB. We've got 41 to go. So there we go. But we've got a train in front. So that's what the G's for. It tells us that there is a train in front. So it's probably going to try and slow us down anyway. Yeah, look at that. It's slowing us down because of the train in front. Yeah, look, we are slowing down now. Okay, so let's start slowing down. Okay. 5, 4, Come on. There we go. We are still on LZB, which is quite nice. Can't remember if we're LZB all the way into the station or not, but just to be as a precaution. Just going to keep an eye on it, because I will need to click on this, the PZB release and all of that. I think it's right up into the station. I don't know why. In the back of my head, that's what I'm thinking. It's right into the station. So for now, let's remove the dot. Then we can bring it back whenever we want. Okay, so we do have an end. There we go, I'll just press all of them. There we go. There we go. Okay, we need to get right down because look, we literally have. Should be alright, but yeah, we're coming up to the end of the LZB. I think it's just at this station, isn't it? Here we go. And then it will go beep. There we go. Okay. Right then, so we're now approaching Augsburg. HBF, slightly early as well. There's the 90, so now we need to go down to 60, but I always go down. I think I need to say that's the one. I don't know where the brakes have gone. So I'm gonna have to use my brakes. The AFB brakes have stopped. That was weird. Look at that. Deactivated it. Just get rid of it. I think this is what happened before. Okay, so we're on a 500, which means that we have to stop. And it will emergency stop us if we don't. Okay. Coasting a little bit more. 3, 2, 1. There we go. Turn to öffnen. We are here at Augsburg. That was fun. Hopefully you've enjoyed it too. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos from Megasim. We do have our social media links in the description below. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Discord. We have our Teespring offer still for January, Jan 10. Use that promo code to get 10% off all merch. There are a few affiliate links there to help support the channel memberships, Curve Card if you'd like to try that as well. All the details are down below. That was actually quite nice. I think that was a good end to the high speed of Train Sim World 2. So we went on the ICE 403M, which is the DBBR 406, the International Edition on Chanel Fast-Tracker. We did the KFC, the HST on the LGV, And finally, we did this one, the DBBR 403 ICE. So yeah, I think that's pretty much done it for us. So what we'll do is we'll wait for this thing to load, then we'll go to the exit back to free roaming, and then we will be out of here. Have we got a gold medal? Yes, we got gold. Nice. Return to free roam. So, guys, thank you very much. We'll see you on the next video. This is it. Why? Let's do it again. There we go. This is Mega Sim out of here. Bye.